Hey everybody, how's it going today? Thanks for coming out, everybody. I just want to say that this activity is made possible by the voters of the state of Minnesota through a grant from the East Central Regional Arts Council, thanks to a legislative appropriation from the Arts and Cultural Heritage Fund. With this grant, we got all these lights and video recording equipment. If you're coming out to these shows, the Sunday session shows, you know that I'm not one for long preambles and talking about what's happening in the gallery. We have a lot going on. You can tell by the posters hanging on the front entryway over there that there's a lot of stuff happening at the gallery. If you want to know more, you want more detail, please check out our website. It has a list of all those activities going on. We have a Facebook page, and if you're not hip to the Facebook, just go to the website. We also have a YouTube channel where we've been posting all these great concerts that we've been having here lately. And this concert will be posted as well. We'd like to thank Sally and Daniel for coming all the way from New York City to play for us today. I mean, this grant that we got, we were able to fly them in and got them a hotel room down at the casino. They hung out down there. Did you have any money left over this morning? No? Oh, God. Sally's actually from New Zealand, and this might be the first time someone from New Zealand has been in this church, this old building here. Yeah, New Zealand, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So with no further ado, I think I'll just hand it over to Steve, Sally, and Daniel. Thanks for coming up, guys.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you so much for coming inside on this gorgeous fall day. I am just so thrilled and grateful to have my friends come out here from New York to come do this together. Daniel Carter, Sally Gates.
Thanks for bringing us.
Yeah.
Thanks to Tim Gallery.
And ECRAC, thank you for the grant that supported all this. I don't know. You could listen to me talk or we could play.
You want to talk about the long history of the group?
The long history of the group? Well, we, so our history, we go back a year? A year and a half, maybe? I met Daniel. We were both on a bill together at a club in Brooklyn.
A living room,
well, a club. But it's open to the public. So, and we played together, and we just kind of kept playing together, and then Daniel suggested bring Sally into it, which I was really thrilled about when he did that. And so this is, we've been playing together now as a trio for maybe less than a year, I don't know. We have a recording. It's out there. You can buy it if you have one of those ancient devices that you put the little round plastic thing into and sound comes out. And I've got some other CDs out there as well, mine, or that I'm on. And, or you can get the digital version on Bandcamp. So like people ask me what kind of music we play, and the answer is, I don't know.
You can ask them what kind of music they think it is.
No, I don't want to. So we don't know what it's going to be until it starts happening. So that's how this music is, people have a lot of different names for it. I don't really like most of them. But we're composing as it's happening. We don't know what it's going to be until we play it. So. That's always how it is. So like if you got the record and you really liked it and you're like, oh, could you play like tendrils from the record? You'd be like, no. Like no way. I have no idea how we did that. We could do it again. So anyway, thank
it's
you.
Already, it's that. Already a long time ago too. The record.
When we made the record?
Already, yeah.
When did we make that record? When did we make that record?
March?
March?
February or March.
Of this year?
Yeah.
So yeah.
I'm sure we're somewhere else now.
Somewhere else, yeah. That's the thing with this music, is it's never the same twice.
Especially a new group.
And Daniel and I have a duo recording. It's not released yet, but maybe sometime in 2025 that'll come out. That's kind of how we kick things off after that first night when we met. So, those recordings are all on a label called Mahakala Music. Comes out of Little Rock, Arkansas. Just an incredible catalog of music if your tastes lean towards the less common.
What was it called?
Mahakala. M-A-H-A-K-A-L-A. Music. M-A-H-A-K-A-L-A. It's a Tibetan word for it's a Tibetan god of fierce compassion. That's who Mahakala is. So. All right. Let's do some. Thank you.
Thank you. Encore.
Thank you all again for coming.
Thanks for
Putting 210 for having us. You may know, this might be a surprise to you, I'm going to say, but I suspect not, that this is like not the most common kind of music that folks
hear. Not really.
I don't know, I might be going out on a limb. I've been really appreciative of 210's openness to having some different kinds of music here. Music that I play and some of my friends play, and other kinds of things. I know the gallery's really tried hard to get a variety of different kinds of music and the series that happened this year. So I'm really grateful for that. Thank you, Nathan. Thank you, Amy, on the board here. Who else? Is anybody else here from the board?
Missy's here somewhere.
Missy, yeah.
She wrote the grant that was got this to happen. So
there's a lot of work that goes on to making this happen. So I'm really grateful for that and for people's openness.
Yay for 210.
Yay for 210. All right. Play one more. This is, by the way, the first time I have ever been warm in this building. Every time I come here, for whatever it is, whether it's to play, to listen, to work, I'm cold. Not today. So I'm not sure what that's about. But
that's because you're working.
I think it might have something to do with my friends.
Thank you.
Thank you.